different workouts with three levels of resistance. As you prepare to train with the Ab Gym, start by using one band for resistance, and when you're able to master each movement throughout its full range of motion with control, simply add the second and then the third band.
Let's see.
It's a great way to get your body in shape. Now, the first routine we're going to do is functional fitness. Get on our knees on the Ab Gym and do a nice rolling motion to get our abs, our chest, and our backs in shape. So, are you ready? Okay, let's get started. Simply place your hands right here on the handles and keep your hips nice and square with your knees. As we roll out, I want you to come all the way out and feel the stretch in the shoulders and the upper body. It's great to help you get great flexibility. Hold it right there. Good. Feel the stretch. Excellent. Now, as you come up, I want you to contract through the abdominal muscles. Just like that. Just like rolling up like a cat. Good job. Let's do it again. All the way out. Feel the stretch. It's a great warm-up. As well as the swing in the exercise for the beginning. And come all the way up. Again, feel that deep contraction in the abdominal muscles. Let's do it two more times. All the way out. Reach out as far as you can, all the way out, all the way out, and then come all the way back. Feel the contraction, contract, contract, contract. Excellent. Let's do it again. All the way out. Glutes right there. Good. And come all the way back up. Contract. Excellent. Now we're going to work the obliques as well. So, just like steering the bicycle, I want you to push more from the right hand to come to the left and hold that stretch. You feel the stretch through the lats and the obliques. Hold it. And come up, contract. Good. Let's do it again. A few more times. All the way out. Feel the stretch. Hold it there. Good. Contract all the way up. And again, all the way down. Feel the stretch. Good. And all the way up, contract. One more time. All the way down. Hold it. Good. And contract. Now in the opposite direction. Push a little bit more with our left hand. Hold it. Feel the stretch. Hold it. Good, and contract through the abs. Contract all the way up. Good, and back down. Hold it there. Hold it. Stretch out as far as you can. And contract. Good. All the way down again. All the way down. And up. And over. Down. And up. And straight. Down. And up. And over. Push. And in. Straight down. Down.
Randy, is it all right if I pack this toothpaste, the little one?
And center. Woo! And up. And over. Woo! And up. Again. Oh, yeah. We're not done yet. And up. And over. And up. Press it out. And push. And up. And over. Good. One more time to the combination. Down. And up. And over. And up. And straight forward. Only one more. Yes. And excellent. Great job. Feel it? You feel pumped. It's like working all of your body when your hip bones up all at the same time. It's a great way to train, great way to get your body in shape. Now, let's move on to the advanced functional fitness routine. And now for the advanced portion of the functional fitness routine, we're going to take your hips a little closer to the floor so you can strengthen your abs and arms and chest and back even more. Are you ready, Poppy? Are you ready? Let's get started. All right, let's roll all the way down. Hips are going to come all the way to the floor, as low as you can. A little bit lower, a little bit lower. You got it. Come all the way back. Nice and slow. We're going to be working on some form here. All the way down again. All the way down. Hips to the floor. Don't keep them in the air this time. And contract. All the way back. Contract through the abs. You got it. Now the obliques. Let's get some form down here for you so you understand what you're doing. You ready? And all the way up. Let's do it again. All the way down as far as you can comfortably go. Stretching, pushing a little harder with the right arm. Now we're going to come the opposite direction to work the left oblique. You'll notice the bigger stretch through the lats and the obliques as it's pushing to the right. Same with you. Push more with the left hand out as you'll stretch more through the lats right here. Now you ready to go? We're going to do four straight forward. Let's go for it. Forward at a faster pace, all the way down, and contract, all the way down, and contract, all the way up, and two more, hips to the floor, come on, you can do it, all the way up, and all the way down, good, now the obliques, push more with the right hand, so you're going to the left, you
Randy, I don't think they'll let you take this on, right? It's 3.2 ounces.
Wait, wait, give me a second here.
Hmm?
Wait, wait.
And again, all the way down and up. Now the opposite side. This is right. How you doing, Poppy? All right. That's now right. Keep going. Here we go. Ready? Notice as it comes all the way down. Feel the stretch through here. You see it through the lats. You see it through the shoulders. You see it through the chest. The abdominal muscles. And over to the side. You got it. Straight forward. Let's go. All the way down. Over. All the way down. Excellent. Excellent. Bring your hips as low as you comfortably can. And all the way out. And exhale as you come forward. And inhale. Let's go. All the way down. Only four more. You can do it. Down. And push. Over. 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 Great job. Straight forward. And now back over to the side. Let's go, boys. Yes. Yes. Only three more to go. All the way down. If you're starting to get a little bit more tired here, and you
one more time.
Good. And one more time to the right. Let's go. All the way down. Can you give me one more center? Let's do it.